the cool, I think one of the coolest things about the flight deck is that it's a thinner board, but it has more strength all around. I have ridden the flight deck through, I'm not saying to do this, but I've ridden this board on numerous occasions in water. It's been submerged 100% underwater, and I've ridden this board continuously after the fact for about a month, and still this board have the exact same amount of pop that it did the first day I started skating it. I might have worded that a little